sit in the hip abduction machine with your legs as close as possible. You can do this exercise in two ways. Slightly leaning back, which will target the piriformis more, and if you lean forward in the seat as shown, it will target the glute medius more.